TV. Today I will be showing you a multi-speed sequence function on an Eaton Cutler-Hammer's MX AC drive without the use of a PLC. In a previous video, I set up the MX drive in a scenario where I had to load 50-gallon barrels using a motor to pump in the liquid at a slow rate to prevent splash out, then fast to fill it up, and then slow again to top it off. This action was done by simulating a PLC by manually switching my inputs on and off. For this demonstration, I will program the drive to do the PLC sequence control. For initial setup of the drive, please check out the link below to see the settings changed for PLC control, as well as motor nameplate data. I have already plugged in my preset values. My minimum frequency for my digital inputs is currently 20 Hz with a maximum frequency of 60 Hz. I will first set up the PLC sequence control operating mode by going to P10.9. I will change this value to a 1 so that I can execute the program sequence once. Then I will scroll to P10.11 to create a set time for the fixed frequency that I changed in the previous video. I will change this value to 5 seconds. Then I will change P10.12, the set time for my second fixed frequency, to 10 seconds. I will then go to P10.13 and change this value to 10 seconds. P10.13 will be directly related to P10.3, which is a value I did not set the last time. I will scroll to P10.3 and change the value to 20 Hz. The last parameter I will change is P3.21. This is where I will assign a control signal to the PLC program start. I will change this to a 4 so that I can use DI4 to initiate the start command for my controlled sequence. I can now start my sequence. The motor will ramp up to 20 Hz for 5 seconds. Then it will start to ramp up to 60 Hz, and it will remain at 60 Hz here for approximately 10 seconds. The motor will then ramp down to 20 Hz. It will remain here for 10 seconds before initiating a stop. Another interesting feature is that I can select any of the settings to run the motor in reverse. In the MX manual, the fixed frequencies are assigned a number when the motor is intended to go in reverse. The sum of these numbers can be plugged into P10.10. For example, if FF1, the parameter in P10.2, is given the value of 2, and FF2, the parameter in P10.3, is given a 4, then putting a 6 in P10.10 will run the last two fixed frequencies in reverse. The drive will ramp up to 20 Hz for 5 seconds, stop, then reverse at 60 Hz for 10 seconds and reverse once more for 10 seconds at 20 Hz. Eaton Cutler-Hammer's MX AC drive, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.